Sometimes I wonder if I should be medicated, if I would feel better just slightly sedated. The feeling comes so fast and I cannot control it, and I'm on fire but I'm trying not to show it. As it picks me up, puts me down, picks me up, puts me down, picks me up, puts me down. 100 times a day it picks me up, puts me down, chews me up, spits me up, picks me up, puts me down. And I'm always running from something, I push it back but it keeps on coming. And being clever never got me very far, because it's all in my head and you're too sensitive, they said. I said okay, but let's discuss this at the hospital. As it picks me up, puts me down, picks me up, puts me down, picks me up, puts me down. 100 times a day it picks me up, puts me down, it chews me up, spits me up, picks me up, puts me down. But I hear the music, I feel the beat, and for a moment I'm free. But I hear the music, I feel the beat, and for a moment when I'm dancing, I'm free. I'm free. Is this how it is? Is this how it's always been? To exist in the face of suffering and death and somehow still keep singing. Oh, like Christ upon a cross, who died for us, who died for what? Oh, don't you wanna call it all? But there is nothing else that I know how to do but to open up my